Homelessness has no bias. It has no prejudice. It has no age limit. I'll be 68 years old tomorrow.
Yeah.
Okay. And we appreciate everything you're doing, and we're going to give you the best that we can for your community, as well as the people that you have on the streets.